Okay, I'll start putting the basic shape of the tree. I'm using some dark color, crimson, some sap green, and purple. I'm using acrylic because it dries faster, so. Now with this smaller brush, I'll just put some, define some, the edge of the tree. This is something from my memory, so I'm free to do whatever.